Are you Sogen?
I am.
I am Sakai.
A samurai? Alive?
I have a message from Lady Masako. Clan Adachi was attacked. She is the only survivor.
The Mongols?
Traitors. Our own people.
How horrible.
Has anyone suspicious passed through the temple? A group of armed men?
Not that I've seen, but my duties keep me far too busy. She's welcome to take refuge here.
Thank you for your time.
Of course.
Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord.
You got the armor.
It fits well.
It belonged to my eldest, Shigesato.
It is an honor. I spoke to the monk.
What did Sogen say?
He offers you refuge in the temple.
So my family's killers know where to find me. We need to move.
You think Sogen is behind the massacre?
He visited my home just before the assassins. The little bastard was their scout.
That doesn't prove his guilt.
No, but it earns my suspicion. Sogen arrived from Kamiagata at the beginning of autumn.
When we first heard the Mongols plan to invade.
The plot to destroy my clan took precision, planning.
And a war to cover the treachery.
Is that monk?
There's Sogen, leaving in a hurry.
Let's follow the wolf to his den. We can get down here. Can get down here.
You sent me to frighten the monk.
I knew he would panic, make a mistake. Now he's leading us to his friends.
Stay close. We can't be seen.
Nothing to find. some kind of noise.
Who's there?
He saw us.
We can get down here.
You sent me to frighten the monk.
I knew he would panic, make a mistake. Now he's leading us to his friends.
Stay close. Hide.
Did he see us?
I don't think so. He's moving again.
Let's go.
Sight.
The old inn.
Let's get closer.
This way.
Masako's alive. She has a samurai with her.
That must be who killed our men.
Now they know I'm part of this. You have to find them.
Keep your voice down.
I'm going inside. Don't come back until they're dead.
Those men slaughtered my family. Spare the monk. The rest can die.
Send your best warrior.
Ah!
There's nowhere to run, Sogan.
You destroyed Clan Adachi.
I was only a messenger.
For who?
Knowledge does not end suffering.
You know nothing of suffering.
Masako.
I buried my family, one by one. It took days. But I'm going to leave you for the wolves.
We need him alive to tell us who he serves.
Our world has changed. Men of vision must rise to face it. And those in the way must be removed.
They were children! No!
No! Masako!
He was never going to talk.
We still need information. There has to be something we can use. Search outside. I'll deal with things in here.
Find me when you're done.
Spare weapons. They expected reinforcements. Payment for slaughtering children. Is that all their lives were worth? Names. And a symbol. Masako might know them. Thank you.
anything. Did you find anything?
A list of names and a clan symbol.
I found the same symbol on these men. I've never seen it before.
A rival clan moving in to take control. We have to stop them.
I will.
When my uncle hears of this, he will not rest until the traitors pay for what they did. Help me, and we will bring down everyone who hurt you.
Together. When you need help rescuing your uncle, I will be there.
Thank you, Lady Masako.
Until that time, I have work to do.
Be free soon.
Thank you, my lord. They killed everyone else who was running with me.
Where did they catch you?
Azamo's eastern coast.
at the crossroads where the fishermen used to sell the day's catch.
Stay away from there until I've dealt with the Mongols. Thanks, boy.
Heal!
Calm down. Who's been taken?
The invaders took our house. Down the road, my wife is there. With my son.
You left your family behind?
What choice did I have? I'm no warrior.
I'll help them. Stay here. No sign of the family here. Maybe outside. Laundry, still damp. The attack. A lot of blood. Someone was killed here. Bodies were dragged, thrown in the water. A child's toy. His family didn't survive. I should let him know.
My lord, did you find them?
Your family was killed. I'm sorry.
Why didn't you save them? I ran like a coward. I should be dead too.
It's not your fault. Don't let their deaths be in vain. Resist the invaders. Help those in need.
Yes, my lord.
Let's go, Kage. Stand and fight me! I'm right here!
If your blades need work, let me be of use.
You have my thanks.
May your steel bring good fortune.
Mongols lately.
Who's killing it? Bandits?
I've heard whispers it's a samurai.
A single samurai can't take on the whole Mongol army.
If the rumors are true, perhaps he can.
I would be honored to work on your blade, my lord.
Balanced, sharp, and deadly.
Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
Serve you, my lord.
They want us to give up. Despair. You're our only hope, my lord.
Lord Sakai, come quickly!
Lady Masako, do you have news of your family's killers?
On the list we found, Sada was at the top. He's the head man of Kuta Farmstead.
Kuta's people served your clan. Why would he turn against you?
Because he is an ungrateful traitor. My husband appointed Sadao as headman, and he repaid that kindness with bloodshed. I learned he fled Kuta the night my family was murdered.
He must have heard you survived.
Sadao is a deceitful snake, but his brother, Hachi, is a fool. He just passed by the temple carting food for the refugees.
He will make an unscheduled delivery to his brother.
And we will be there to catch him. We have to go, or we will lose him.
After what happened at the inn, I didn't think you'd visit the temple again.
I came to watch for Sadao's brother, and mourn Clan Adachi's dead.
Have you given your family a proper funeral?
Not while their killers walk free.
After my father died, I said goodbye to him that same night.
Have to do, for now.
When's the last time you slept, or ate?
I had some rice and fish yesterday.
Even the youngest warrior needs a full belly and a rested sword arm.
Are you calling me old, Lord Sakai?
I wouldn't dare.
My sword arm works just fine. We should have caught up to Hachi by now.
Which way do you think he went? Both roads look traveled. Let's search the area. He can't be far. Hiya! Masako, look. The man with the cart.
That's Hachi, Sado's brother.
Did I pack everything? Where's that stupid? There it is. All right.
He's leaving.
We will follow. Close, but out of sight.
Behave yourself, Lingo. No carrot for you when we're done.
Nice weather for a walk. We run into Mongols, my old friend. You're on your own.
He'll see you.
He has visitors.
We can't let them see us.
Other things?
Sure.
Of course.
We were promised that.
Not yet, but I have something for your guest.
It's a meeting.
We'll pass it along.
He handed them a note.
I'll stop here again at the usual time.
We'll meet you there.
Forget the wagon. Follow those horses.
An idiot.
He's the headman's brother.
Still an idiot.
But he has good sake.
Not today. Today only was a note.
That note is more important than your life. If we fail to deliver, the headman will kill us.
So those are family.
From a bad family. His cousins are bandits. Remember the riots that erupted? When Kuta Farmstead was... Who do you think hired the bandits that slaughtered the protesters?
Headman Sadao.
The coward.
I knew it.
Right. So next time you think of the headman, remember the Kuta massacre.
Thank you. woodcutter's house, guarded by bandits.
Sadao's cousins. He must be hiding there.
We don't know that.
But we will soon find out.
Send your best warrior!
A note from Sadao. Hachi gave it to the guards. Doesn't say where he's hiding. Corpses can't answer questions.
There's someone in the house. I'll make them talk.
Let me try first.
Please! I haven't done anything!
I'm not going to hurt you. Miss Sakai, who are you?
Hina, Sada's wife.
My husband is innocent. The Mongols killed your family.
Where is he?
I don't know.
You're lying.
She'll help us. And she can't stay here.
I'll take her to my estate.
She is going to kill me.
No harm will come to you.
Thank you.
You're a good horse, then. Do you know of any supplies in the area?
No, my lord. But Kami will lend you aid if you pay your respects. Find the Torii gates, follow them to a shrine, and take what is offered.
They say a charm blessed by Kami can change one's fate. I could use that kind of help.
My lord, have you come to help the Azamor League too?
I've never heard of them.
Farmers and fishermen banded together to fight the Mongols. I've come from Ariake to train them.
I admire their bravery. How is the training going?
They were supposed to meet me here hours ago. I was about to look for them.
I'll ride with you.
Their leaders stay at a farmhouse nearby. They'll know where the main force is camped. As a child, I dreamed of becoming a samurai. Now, I'm riding with a real one.
But you know how to fight and handle a horse.
My village was constantly raided by pirates on the coast. They killed my parents when I was young. I learned to defend myself. I hope the skills I gained through hardship can be of use to the people here.
You're not so different from a samurai.
My lord, you flatter me.
There's a fire up ahead.
The farmhouse!
Cut them down!
These are the men I was supposed to meet.
The Mongols found them. They could have found the main force too.
I should have come sooner.
We can still warn the others. Hear that? We might have found the main force.
We have to help them. Hurry, my lord!
Wait! Save everyone.
Then I will avenge the dead.
The samurai remains calm before a fight. Wait!
We did it!
You have skill, but you nearly died rushing into battle.
Don't the Mongols anger you?
A samurai's most important weapon is himself. Lose control. And you risk defeat.
I see. I should return home. Learn to master my emotions.
Keep fighting. We need people like you. But remember the lesson.
I will, my lord.
Thank you.
powder. It'll stick to anyone I throw it on. No escaping the blast.
Yeah.